Hello, everybody. It's Rolo6 here. Welcome back to Don't Starve. I figured look up in the wiki how to get the charcoal. Let's see. Yeah, I can make it pork. So that's how we gotta do it. Yeah, I know it'll be dark soon. I got 3 charcoal. There. Pick these guys up. Head back to camp, which... Oh, almost directly north of me. There we go. I know you are, dude. There we go. These guys I can do safely, I think. Got so many pine cones. I only need one more charcoal, and I can get that, crock pot. Let's see. Chop these guys down. Pick up the stumps and then set that last guy on fire, and I'll have all that I need to, all the charcoal. Okay, shovel. There we go. 3. We light you up. Come on, burn you stupid tree. There we go. go. Doing rather poorly on food. Let's see, tools. Oh, weapons. Looks like I unlock someone. Fire starter. Immune to fire. Has a sweet lighter. Lights fires when nervous. You know what? Let's do it. See what our new girl has to offer. So right off the bat, I need to gather a lot of stuff. Carrot. In the immediate area. At least I got an axe now, so now I can chop down trees. I think next up is the pecking order would be a pickaxe. or shovel. Stuff to at least last me the first night. I hope. This road. Well, this is the road right here, so lights, fire pit, right there. There we go. At least it's something, right? Stone. Should have enough rocks now. Get my lighter, cause I got it. There we go. Now I can build this. There we go. shovel finally. The crow, and all I get is a fucking feather. Okay. Oh. Alright, I got a shovel now. To a decent start, which is better than I can say than last time on episode 2. I repeatedly died that time. I gotta get all the logs. Something at least. Because love is the time we don't do this. I'm gonna cut it here, guys. I'm gonna start next time with a new run. So if you like it, like it, subscribe, like me, see you guys next time. Bye!